Hi students, today our topic is effect of dielectric on capacitance. Okay, effect of dielectric on capacitance. First of all, consider one parallel plate capacitor. Okay, here medium between the capacitor plates is air. Medium between the capacitor plates is air. Separation distance is d. Separation distance is d. You know sigma naught. Sigma naught means surface charge density. Okay, surface charge density on the capacitor plates. On the capacitor plates. Q, charge on the capacitor plate. Okay, A means cross sectional area of the capacitor plate. You know already these quantities. Okay, sigma naught is equal to charge per unit area. Okay. So electric field intensity is equal to sigma naught by epsilon naught. Sigma naught is nothing but charge per unit area. So Q by A epsilon naught. You know capacitance in this case epsilon naught A by D. Okay. Here E naught is the electric field intensity developed in between the parallel plates. Understood? Okay. Now one dielectric is inserted in between the plates. Okay, here dielectric width and separation distance both are same. Dielectric width, that is same than separation distance, both are same. Okay, here K is the dielectric constant. Due to polarization, some electric field is developed. Okay, some electric field is developed in the dielectric. The direction is upwards, opposite to this one. Opposite to this one. Okay, you know E net is a net field intensity is equal to E naught minus E suffix I. E naught minus E suffix I. Now E is equal to, you write as sigma naught by epsilon naught minus sigma suffix I by epsilon naught. Sigma naught, what is sigma naught here? Surface charge density on capacitor plate. What is sigma suffix I? Induced surface charge density. Okay, sigma suffix I is nothing but induced surface charge density on dielectric. Okay, density on dielectric. E is equal to sigma naught minus sigma suffix I by epsilon naught. Okay, we know sigma naught minus sigma suffix I is equal to sigma. Okay, you know this one. E is equal to sigma by epsilon naught. Sigma is nothing but sigma naught by K epsilon naught. Sigma is nothing but sigma naught by K. Like, see, E is equal to, you write as E naught by K. E naught is nothing but sigma naught by epsilon naught K. E is equal to sigma naught by K epsilon naught. Understood? This one and this one, both are same. You know already this one, E equal to E naught by K. Sigma naught by epsilon naught is nothing but E naught K. So this one is also same. This one is also same. Both are same. Okay. E is equal to sigma naught by K epsilon naught. Okay. So E is equal to sigma naught is right as Q by A epsilon naught. E is equal to Q by K A epsilon naught. E means electric field intensity. Electric field intensity is right as potential difference between the capacitor plates by separation distance. You know this one already. E is equal to V by D is equal to Q by K A epsilon naught. Okay. Now V is taking this side. K A epsilon naught is taking this side. K A epsilon naught by D is equal to Q by V. K A epsilon naught by D is equal to Q by V. Okay. What is Q by V? Capacitance. Q by V is nothing but capacitance. Okay, with the dielectric. So C is equal to, you write as K epsilon naught A by D. C is equal to, we write as K epsilon naught A by D. Here epsilon naught A by D is nothing but capacitance with air medium. With air medium. Understood? Here we know C naught is equal to epsilon naught A by D. Okay. C is equal to K. C naught means, here epsilon naught A by D means C naught. Understood? C, capacitance with the dielectric medium is equal to K times of the capacitance with air medium. Understood? Or vacuum. That means its capacitance is increased by K times. Its capacitance is increased by K times due to dielectric medium. Due to dielectric medium. Understood? Okay. Here K is defined as capacitance with dielectric by capacitance with air medium. Okay. Dielectric constant or relative permittivity. Dielectric constant or relative permittivity is defined as capacitance of a capacitor with a dielectric by capacitance of a capacitor without a dielectric. Without dielectric means with air medium or free space. Understood? Okay. See one application. Capacitor plate. Okay, capacitor plates, these are. So this parallel plate capacitor completely filled with dielectric. Completely filled with dielectric. That dielectric constant is K. You know C is equal to K epsilon naught A by distance. D suffix M means here distance between the capacitor plates when medium is inserted. When medium is inserted, K epsilon naught A by distance between the capacitor plates when medium is inserted. Understood? Okay. So to attain the same capacitance in air, to attain the same capacitance in air, required one is decreasing the separation distance between the capacitor plates. Decreasing the separation distance between the capacitor plates. Understood? To attain the same capacitance without dielectric. Without dielectric. Are understood? To attain the same capacitance without dielectric. So main condition is required. No, sorry. Main condition is decreasing the separation distance between the plates. Separation distance between the plates. Okay. Now C is equal to epsilon naught A by, now new distance is D suffix A. Understood? So here distance is decrease. On that case, its capacitance is equal to this capacitance. Okay. So these two are same capacitance. Compare these two. K epsilon naught A by distance in medium is equal to epsilon naught A by distance A. Epsilon naught A cancel. K by distance in medium. 1 by distance in air. So distance in air is equal to distance in medium by K. Understood? That means air equivalent distance is equal to medium means dielectric. Dielectric width by dielectric constant. Dielectric width by dielectric constant. Are understood? Air equivalent distance. Air equivalent distance is equal to, so dielectric width by D sub x m means here separation distance between the plates at the same time width of the dielectric. Okay. By dielectric constant. That means to attain the same capacitance without dielectric, separation distance between the capacitor plates is here
separation distance between the capacitor plates with dielectric or width of the dielectric by dielectric constant. Dielectric constant. Understood? This one is important. This one is most important. Okay. Now, if in case here capacitor plate, one dielectric is placed. So here this dielectric partially fill the this gap. Its thickness is t. Separation distance between the plates is d. It is positive plate. This one is negative plate. Are understood? Okay. Now here dielectric is inserted, but it's not completely filled with this gap. Okay. Partially filled with this gap. Are understood? Okay. Now, what is the air distance in this case? Air distance is equal to here d minus t. Okay, total d. So t thickness occupied by dielectric. So what is the remaining air distance? Air distance is equal to d minus t. Okay. Now air distance is equal to d minus t. Now here dielectric air equivalent distance, for dielectric air equivalent distance, air equivalent distance is equal to thickness of the dielectric by dielectric constant. Based on this one, air equivalent distance is equal to T by K. Understood? Based on this one. Okay. So effective distance is equal to D minus T plus T by K. Only air distance D by T, air equivalent distance T by K. Effective distance is equal to D minus T plus T by K. Okay. So D minus T is common. 1 minus 1 by K. D minus T is common. 1 minus 1 by K. Now here capacitance C dash is equal to epsilon naught A by A. Effective distance D minus T 1 minus 1 by K. Are understood? Here capacitance is equal to epsilon naught A by D minus T in bracket 1 minus 1 by K. Okay. It is one method. See in another method. Now in air medium, electric field intensity is equal to what? E naught. E naught is equal to, you write as sigma naught by epsilon naught. Okay. Q by A epsilon naught. Only for air medium. Understood? Okay. Only for air medium. For dielectric medium, you know this one. E is equal to E naught by K. E naught is nothing but Q by K A epsilon naught. Understood? With air medium, this one. With dielectric medium. Understood? Now, total potential difference is right as with air medium into what is the air distance? Air distance is D minus T. Understood? Plus with medium A. What is the medium distance? T. Are understood? Okay. Total potential difference is equal to E naught. What is E naught here? Electric field intensity in air. Okay, only in air. E naught. Its distance is d minus t plus e into t. Okay, V is equal to E naught d minus t plus E is nothing but what I done here. E naught by k. E naught by k into t. E naught by k into t. Here, in these two terms, which one is common? E naught. V is equal to E naught is common. Remaining one. D minus T plus T by K. Are understood? E naught in bracket D minus T plus T by K. Okay. What about E naught? Q by E epsilon naught. V is equal to Q by A epsilon naught D minus T plus T by K. Understood? Okay. Now V is equal to Q by A epsilon naught D minus T plus T by K. V is equal to Q by A epsilon naught D minus T is common. 1 minus 1 by K. See here minus T is common. Minus T. Here 1. And also minus 1 by K. Okay. It is taking this side. V is taking this side. Q by V is equal to epsilon naught A by D minus T 1 minus 1 by K. Epsilon naught A by D minus T 1 minus 1 by K. Q by V is nothing but C dash. Okay. Epsilon naught A by D minus T is common. 1 minus 1 by K. Understood? C dash is equal to epsilon naught A by D minus T in bracket 1 minus 1 by K. Understood? Okay. That is capacitance. Partially filled with dielectric. Okay. See further another application here. Capacitor, that means parallel plate capacitor with air medium, C naught equal to epsilon naught A by D. Okay. Partially filled with dielectric medium, C equal to epsilon naught A by D minus T into 1 minus 1 by K. Are understood? Okay, this one. So to attain the initial value, that means to attain the this capacitance, to attain the this capacitance with a dielectric, here required additional distance is x. Are understood? Required additional distance is x. That means here without dielectric, this one, with dielectric, this one, here capacitance is increase. Capacitance is increase. To attain the initial value, with dielectric, required one is increasing the separation distance between the capacitor plates. Now, here, additionally, increase the distance is x. Okay. If in case you are increasing the distance is x, on that case, its capacitance is equal to initial capacitance. Okay. That means C naught after increasing with dielectric. Okay. Epsilon naught A by D plus X minus T 1 minus 1 by K. Understood? Air medium due to dielectric, this one capacitance is increased. Due to increasing the separation distance between the capacitor plates, again it attains the initial value. So that increasing distance is x. What's that value? C naught means epsilon naught A by D is equal to epsilon naught A by D plus x minus T 1 minus 1 by k. Okay. Epsilon naught A cancel. Both are equating. D is equal to D plus X minus t, 1 minus 1 by k. Okay, here d cancel. It is taking this side. X is equal to t into 1 minus 1 by k. Okay, if in case you are increasing the distance is t into 1 minus 1 by k, on that case, it attains the initial value. It attains the initial value. Once again, with air medium, C naught. With the dielectric medium, C. Due to this dielectric, capacitance is increased. Okay, to attain the initial value, so how much amount of distance is required? Okay, in between the capacitor plates. That means how much additional separation distance is required? How much additional distance is required in between the capacitor plates? That additional distance is x. That additional distance is here x. So that x equal to t into 1 minus 1 by k. Okay. See another application. Here parallel plate capacitor completely filled with dielectrics. N dielectrics. First one, dielectric constant K1, its thickness is T1. Second one, K2, thickness T2. Dielectric constant K3, thickness T3. So nth one, thickness is T sub xn. So in this case, capacitance C is equal to epsilon naught A by A. Okay. T1 by K1 plus T2 by K2 plus T suffix N by K suffix N. Complete distance filled with dielectrics. So epsilon naught A by T1 by K1 plus T2 by K2 plus T3 by K3 plus up to plus T suffix N by K suffix N. But here N dielectrics partially filled. So in this case, C dash is equal to epsilon naught A by D minus T1 plus T2 plus up to T suffix N plus T1 by K1 plus T2 by K2 plus up to T suffix N by K suffix N. Here it is partially filled with number of dielectrics. It is completely filled with number of dielectrics. Understood? Okay. Now, here parallel plate capacitor filled with one metal. Here metal thickness is d by 2. Metal thickness is d by 2. What about effective capacitance? What about effective capacitance? See, you know already C not equal to epsilon naught A by D. What had one? With air medium. With air medium. C is equal to epsilon naught A by D minus T 1 minus 1 by K with partially medium. With partially dielectric medium. Okay. With partially dielectric medium. Now here, what about thickness? D by 2. C is equal to epsilon naught A by D minus D by 2, 1 minus here K means dielectric constant. What about K value of metals? K value of metals is infinity. K value of metals is infinity. 1 by infinity. C is equal to epsilon naught A by D minus D by 2, 1 minus 1 by infinity, 0. Okay. C is equal to epsilon naught A by D minus D by 2. So epsilon naught A by D minus D by 2, D by 2. Okay. C is equal to 2 epsilon naught A by D. C is equal to 2 taken upon 2 epsilon naught A by D. Okay. Epsilon naught A by D means with air medium. So simply 2 C naught. C is equal to 2C naught. That's all. Understood? Okay.